reading will reach those people who need to hear it. And I don't know why I've come on in the evening, but I feel there's an important message that I need to convey to somebody. No hashtags on this particular video, as per normal. And we've got, you're in separation at the moment, okay? You're in separation at the moment. I'm feeling as well that you feel that this particular relationship is focused on your purpose in life. I've got the North Node. So this is saying that there is a soul connection here, a very important connection for you. And what I'm seeing here in this card is there's a lack of doubt. There's doubts going on. There's a lack of affection. There's a lack of contact. There's a lack of communication in this particular card. And what I'm seeing here is Venus. Something's coming in, an offer is coming in on the table. Interesting. An offer is coming for you, my lovely. And we've got here soul contracts. The reason that you feel so drawn to this person is because you had some kind of soul contract in a past life. And we've got here the fact that they've used their career in order to try and forget about you, try to move on from your connection. The past is haunting them. They are suffering from your energy. And you've had to let this energy go because it's awkward energy. But I feel that somebody is coming forward in this offer card. Something is coming on the table here. And we've got chemistry. We've got the fact that they can't stop thinking about you because you have this massive amount of chemistry towards them. So I'm seeing here a brown-headed man or woman. I'm also seeing dark eyes. I am seeing in this card here that there is going to be a breakthrough in your particular connection.